Alrighty guys, this is me, the almighty D. Daragon from YouTube. Today we're unboxing Xenoblade Chronicles 3D with my fat ass kitty in the background. Why? Well, because one, I'm lazy, two, I can't find my tripod right now, and three, he's just casually on my bed, which I usually don't allow because he has white fur everywhere. So let's try to open this bad boy with one hand with a comb, because I don't even know where my knife is right now. I don't know where anything is anymore, matter of fact. I don't even know how to get to my backyard. That's how bad it's getting. So, alright. This is fucking awful. Let me try to maybe peel some shit. Hold up. You know you're hungry to play a game when you're biting the plastic off, man. It's like when you buy a fucking candy, huh? And you can't get the plastic off and you're just like fighting the shit that ever happened to you. It happened to me a lot. So, I'm just curious how the boxes are a little different. It probably is nothing crazy. This is the first new Nintendo 3DS game, which is kind of funny because I'm doing this boxing lazy. It should be a momentous occasion, but you know, fuck it. Whatever. Got the plastic off. Here's the cover. Xenoblade Chronicles 3D for the new Nintendo 3DS. Not just the 3DS, the new. Only the new, actually. Alright, on the backs of two titans frozen in time, an epic story unfolds, set out for distant horizons as you uncover the lost secrets of the vast world, batter fearsome monsters in real time by unleashing the power of Monado and your allies' special arts. Wield the blade, claim the Monado, an ancient weapon with the power to reveal the future and lead the charge against the vicious army of mechanical invasion. Alright. Damn. I'm stupid. Look at my fucking fat ass cat right there. Fucking fat ass pussy. Listen to the music and animated character models. Not compatible with 3DS and 2DS systems. Blood. Mild language. Partial nudity. Use of alcohol and tobacco. And some more violence. But yeah. Nice cover, but then again, it's the same shit as the Wii, just a little shortened down. Here's the spine. Pretty much the same shit. And then we're gonna open it up. Doubt it has any codes or anything. And here's the cartridge. It looks exactly the same as all the 3DS ones, except it says no. Nothing different, not a different color. And then it comes with a manual. That has shit and no back cover. Yo, this is lazy, man. This is atrocious. Fuck you, Nintendo. I'm done. But anyway, guys, this is Xenoblade Chronicles 3D. New 3DS game. Peace.